Up, 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 walk. Walk. Walk on, walk on. She had to model. Walk. Easy walk. Easy walk. Stay inside. I'd hate to kill you. Atta girl. Good tamale. Oop. 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 Easy try. Who?
Back 5 steps.
Mollie, back.
Back 5 steps.
Who? Easy. Easy. Easy walk. Easy walk. Easy walk.
Next class will be Aubrey Discipline Wheel driving open. There are 5 entries. Please be at the gate and ready to go.
Walk. Walk on. Walk on. I thought that's what we just did. We're gonna need a break because we gotta go put English tack on. Yes. You're more impressed now, aren't you? No, because we're gonna give her a ride. Get out of the gate and you can step in. You're gonna come in on my left side. Who? No, no. Left side. Wait for me. Alright. Step up. Okay? Walk on. This is all. We're gonna take a nice long road prop because I want you to feel the power in this horse. She came back down though. So this is your working trot. This is the standard gait that you enter and exit in. Now we have a slower trot, which is called a slow trot. It's still a trot. We come back to our working trot, and then we have strong trot. Second equitation. If I'd have walked, we'd have had it.
Yeah, you would have been in the back.
Oop.
She looked good. She's looking a lot better. Other than that, she looks not a good.
say Liz's are nice. So we got second equitation. Simon says we should have won. Isn't that just fun?
Yeah.
We're gonna go around and come back up beside the truck. Ooh, walk. Walk. Easy walk. Easy. See, that's what we had before.
Just that.
Yeah.
There she goes.
There, we're there. Lovely. You're going to jump out and go to her head. I'll get her off the cart, and we'll get her on the hoof. Walk up. Walk up. And whoa. Whoa. Wait. Never move till the driver tells you.
Okay.
Now you can. I wanted to be sure she was standing. Just talk to her as you walk up beside her. She should be fine. Just tell her you're there. Oh, Mollie. Makes me so fucking excited. God, she was lovely today. So when you undo from front to back. When you put them on, you hook from back to front. That way they're hooked to the cart longest. I want to call her Lane so goddamn bad I can't stand myself. I know. I got to put my boots on. I told her as we were coming out, I said, I've got to change tack. She says, you ride, too?
I know. I heard that when you were coming out. It's like, oh, that's awful. Blowing
their
minds.
You think? Well, you know, she told me, she says, it takes a lot for a horse to give me chills, and this horse gives me chills. I said, this horse gives me chills.
She's gorgeous. She's gorgeous.
And this horse was given to me. That's the best. You know, this is the lifetime horse.
Yeah, she is.
This is the lifetime horse. Okay, you hold her. I take the cart away from her. Just so you know, I move away from her. She does not move. Oh, Mollie. Okay, we're clear. Now, when she's in harness, you never lead them in harness, you always drive them. Whew! That was a beauty.